السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Aksam Masrad welcoming you all on behalf of Shah Rasool Memorial Welkin High Secondary School Sopore. Well, everyone is aware about the pandemic viral disease COVID-19 that has engulfed almost every part of the world. It is turning out to be catastrophic day by day. Dear viewers, talking about COVID-19, CO for Corona, VI for virus, D for disease, and 19 for the year 2019 as it originated in Wuhan City of China in December 2019. It is a contagious viral disease, means it communicates from one person to another. Neither any cure nor any vaccine has been made for this disease so far. However, it can be prevented by following a few precautionary measures like washing hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Follow good respiratory hygiene. Cover your mouth and nose with your bent elbow like this. Or use a tissue when you cough or sneeze. Throw the tissue in a closed bin immediately after use. Clean hands with alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Take fresh food and lukewarm water at regular intervals. Avoid gathering and visiting marketplaces and keep social distancing. Stay home if you are unwell and seek medical attention. Wear a mask if you are coughing or sneezing, but you should know how to use it and dispose it properly. At last, I would like to suggest everyone to cooperate and stay aware about the latest information from WHO about COVID-19. If we just close our eyes and do not take necessary precautions, it will result into a disastrous situation for which we will be responsible. Let us hope for the best and pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep everyone on the planet safe. Allahumma inni a'udhubika min al-barsi wal-jununi wal-juzami wa min sayyil asqam. This was all for today. Stay healthy, safe and self-quarantine. Guzar jayega ye door bhi galib zara itminan to rakh. Guzar jayega ye door bhi galib zara itminan to rakh. Jab khushi na theher saki to gham ki kya auqat. For more videos, subscribe